By default, /TTS on Discord is pretty annoying, as you can hear now.
Krishna Das said hi.
To disable it, go to where your username is located on the bottom left. Click on User Settings, then go to Text and Images, and then go down to Allow Playback and Usage of TTS Command, and click on the switch, which will turn the feature off on your account. Now when I do /TTS and say something, it will not play back. Subscribe, like, and share. Bye.